course. Now Chabot, a shot, scores! Thomas Chabot, 57.
Shots, a flurry up high. Rebound to Tierney. He'll feed it out high. Chabot curled and drives and scores! What a move by Thomas Chabot.
Ran first for Pacioretty, but the little glimpse into the talent that Thomas Chabot has. Watch a little toe drag around Stastny. Curl drag.
For New York, but Strome will not be giving up his center ice position. A sharp angle shot by Tkachuk. Knocked down by Lundqvist. Now Chabot, a shot, scores! Thomas Chabot, 57 seconds.
And defensive zone coverage all broken down. And that is just a beauty shot. Chabot head up the whole way. He's going short side. Far in.
Play continues as the Sens come back up the ice. Here's Chabot. Straight up the middle. Chabot scores! What a goal, Thomas Chabot.
And what I like about this is his patience. He sees Carlo coming. He recognizes Carlo's got a long reach, so he lays the
puck. Convert. A great opportunity at the far post, gathered here by Pageau. Chabot, drive, scored! Thomas Chabot from the blue line.
Was Ovechkin versus Crosby, who would be better? And the answer is they've both been brilliant. There's a long shot by Chabot, scores! Chabot fires it by Samsonov, and Ottawa's back within one.
Good spot, no problem, you get it to Chabot. Smart play, just over the blue line. Now Nick Jensen wants to go stick on puck. Right there, and it's
lined up. Now in the corner. They get it out high to the veteran Haynes, and he bangs one to the net. Rebound, Chabot, he scores!
And look how simple this is. Get the puck to the net. Bodies in front. The puck comes out to the side. Thomas Chabot, he's going to be in there all night. This team's playing with no pressure. It makes a beautiful shot.